Reuploaded, man. I need you to scout out an APR stronghold further south of your position. An old lumber camp. I want to know what resources they got down there. There's a primo observation point marked on your map. Head there now.
Can't do anything from here. Damn it.
Hey, hey!
Come over here.
Come on! See shit! Who the hell are those guys?
I think there's only one.
God damn it! Someone cover me! Thank you.
What the fuck is happening? Who are you? What the fuck is happening?
You do all this, where are guards?
That is one very bad case of malaria. We'll split up for now, but later you find me at Mike's bar. I know a guy who can give you medicine, okay?
Did better than expected. Look, maybe I was hasty in my evaluation of you. Guys that do good work for me get paid. Come on back up to the fishing pier and I'll cash you out.
You made it, all right. Okay, here's how it works around here. The only currency worth shit is rough diamonds. Don't accept paper money from anybody. I wouldn't wipe my ass with it. You do work for the UFLL, you get paid in stones. Now, one of my guys, not the sharpest blade in the set, picked up a case of diamonds and dropped them off here yesterday. He stuck them somewhere in camp and promptly got shot in the head back in town. Maybe you killed him. Anyway, if you want those rocks, go outside and find them. The case has a tracker you can home in on with your compass. If I were you, I'd go buy some medicine first. That malaria is nothing to screw around with. You'll probably have some luck over at Mike's bar. All those expat cabrones drink there. Get yourself healthy and come by the front's office in town. I'll introduce you to Kakumba. Get you hooked up. Hey, he's coming out. Hasta luego.
Thank you.
Yes. You remember me? Or maybe not, whatever. My name is Joseph. So, we have a patient here. He needs medicine. No problem. That guy right there has pills, plenty of them. You ask. Always good to see you.
Oh, you people never stop. Here's the bloody tape, all right? That's it. That's all I've got. Well, aren't you going to destroy it? That's what your friends usually do. Wait, you're not here for the tapes, are you? Well, I see the problem now. You can get the pills you need from the church in Pala. The priest there will help you, assuming you make it in time. Just pass it along for me.
You can't break a man the way you break a dog or a horse. The harder you beat a man, the tougher.
So you're not one of them. I'm Ruben Oluwagandi, what you call a stringer. And you are new, I can tell by the state of your clothes. They're much too clean. You're taking a chance talking to me. I'm persona non grata around here. The warlords want me out of the country. They don't like the story I'm writing. It's about the war, and about them, of course. But mostly it's about the famous arms dealer, Jaka. That was him on the tape. Do you know I have covered 16 wars across Africa? 16. And every time he has been there, selling his weapons and making a fortune while millions of people suffer and die. He thinks he can continue to do his work in secret, but not this time. These stories, they are going to come out. The Jackas, the warlords, the soldiers, the boy soldiers, even the NGOs. I intend to expose the whole sordid mess. I make it sound very dramatic. We'll see if anybody back home even notices. I've been interviewing people for months now. Diplomats, warlords, civilians. I meant what I said about the tapes.
And sometime you get in trouble, you find me. I help you. Always good to see you.
Let's talk a minute.
Oh, wait a minute. You're the new guy.
Badass.
Name's Warren. Hey, you ever need any help out there, give me a call.
Hell yeah.
I've been interviewing people for months now. Diplomats, warlords, civilians, whoever I could trick into talking to me. I had some fantastic material. Then the soldiers confiscated my tapes. They said they'd destroy them, but maybe not. I don't know. I can't very well go looking for them. I'm no good with a gun, you see. And you need one these days just across the street.
It's what they do best.
I meant what I said about the tapes.
Help whole village practically back home. 10 nieces, 12 nephews. No kids for you? Good, not here anyway. No place for kids. Now adventure begins.
I'm serious. I'm the guy you want when the ship goes down.
Thank you.
lost his foot on the Denmark?
Same one.
Don't expect any moves here, right?
You can run up.
I'm sorry. There aren't regular services at the moment. Oh, you're not well. You should see a doctor before you really need a priest. Did Reuben send you? He had something for me. I would be very happy to give you what little medicine I have in exchange. I think you should take one of those right away. Those will only last a short while, but I may know where to get more. Not all of my people have left. Many are trapped, scared of what will happen if they are caught trying to leave. And there are others who have chosen to stay. We try to help where we can, and we could use someone like you. You should come back when you require more medicine.
This area is under ceasefire. Do not piss about.
Wait. I'll need your guns and all, man.
Consider this serious problem. It would be easy for people to assume that I ordered this attack. Another soldier for hire.
What is it going right for mercenaries these days? We fight for the FLN. You'll call me Dr. Kakumba.
How you get across border? Nobody can come into country these days.
Tell him.
There's a special forces outfit in area, just gun for hired guys, but they are armed to the teeth. They are paid to parachute in and grab someone.
He doesn't need to know who.
It's okay if he knows. They're here for a big shot from the APR, but if they take our enemy, we got nobody to fight.
Just get to the point.
The SF team is set up in good position in the desert, 2 kilometers to southeast. Kakumba here doesn't want anybody to think he planned secret rendition would make him look bad.
Enough, please. All you have to do is to find this man and destroy their vehicles.
The gear in their vehicles, radios, water, canteens, ammo, all the gear they dropped in.
This is our struggle. Africa is for Africans. We do not need outside involvement. I expect you to stop this man. Job is yours.
Standby point is in southern desert. Find the team and destroy their gear. Then they are nice and screwed. Payments here. Don't forget, this is secret mission, so you FLL guys don't know you. Don't expect any help out there.
Joseph calling. Meet me at safe house. Half a kilometer south from produce farm.
Ah!
can't do anything for me.